this time. Thank you. forward. Step on. High. Step forward. Thank you.
Court one, 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Eleven, six, play. Twelve, six. Thirteen, six. 14, 6, 15, 6, 7 over, 7, 15, 8, 15, 7 over, 16, 8, 7 over, 9, 16, 10, 16, 11, 16, 7 over, 17, 11, 18, 11, 7 over, 12, 18, 7 over, 19, 12, 20, game point 12. Game. Second game won by Lianne 21-12. One game over.
17, 5. set over. 18.
Lianne, first of all, congratulations and welcome to Kazan. And just saying off microphone, it's been a good day for the family. And sum up your performance. Are you happy with your performance against Nanna?
Yeah, of course, I'm very happy that I won this match. Yeah, I knew from the beginning that I had to fight a lot and had to run a lot. So I'm happy that I could win this match.
Yeah, she's been playing reasonably well lately, Nanna. I've seen her a few times and played well in patches and then struggling to finish a game. Was that the way this game went?
Yeah, I think in the end she was very tired. I also was very tired in the end, but I knew that she was fighting more than me. In the beginning, maybe I started a little bit slow, but in the second, I really started to fight.
Johan won, obviously. Was that a big motivation for you today?
Yes, of course. I mean, if he's in the second round, I cannot lose in the first. I'm very happy that he won against Henry. He had a very tough draw, so I'm really happy for him. Yeah.
The hall itself is a big hall. With big halls, sometimes you get some drift. Have you noticed any of that in the hall when you were practicing this week?
Yeah, we practiced yesterday, and I really felt there was a drift. So, yeah, I managed to play with that drift today.
And some players have been saying to me that the floor is quite heavy, quite slow. It's quite hard. Did you feel that?
No, not really. I felt like it was very soft, actually.
Well, there you go. It's different for everyone. Next round, I think, is Sarah Walker. Have you played Sarah much in the past?
I think I've played only once. And that was in 2011 or 12, so it's a long time ago.
There we go. Very best of luck tomorrow in that next round. Thanks for joining us. And well done to the whole family today.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, thank you.